hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises.
Hey, class of 2020, welcome to HeLa. If there's one piece of advice I could give you, I'd tell you to get your homework done first. You'll be so relaxed and you can go do whatever.
Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay.
Hi, I'm a junior, and one thing that you should really know is that if you don't eat breakfast, which I'm serious, eat breakfast, because if you don't, you're going to feel like dying before lunch. Even though it's not that far away, it's far enough.
And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain. Hope when the
Class of 2020, if there's one piece of advice I could give you is to not fall behind. And if you do fall behind, you can use good options like talking to your teachers, going into Helix, and asking your teachers when they have available to talk, and it's just good to build those relationships.
Oh, I owned every second that this world could give. I saw so many places that think.
My name is Lissa, and I'm a sophomore at HeLa. If there's one thing I learned last year, it's that you need to study hard for your tests, be respectful to your peers and your teachers, and definitely don't just fool around. Every test and everything that you do will count towards your senior year, so try hard for sure.
The sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy.
I'm a senior, and one thing I've learned from high school is that distractions are everywhere, and you really need to dive into your classes and community and find your focus and motivation.
Hi, I'm Andrew. I'm a rising senior, and my advice to all you people at HeLa is that you have very small classes here for a reason. You're supposed to get involved and make the most out of every single class period. So that's my advice. Make the most out of every time you're in class.